formation with Giovani Bernard behind him. They'll hand it to him, and he will find the end zone. And that will end the Lions' playoff hopes.